Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, the final night for Teleglitch tonight. I've had a lot of fun with it these past 4 weeks, but holy hell is it kicking my ass something bad. Something pretty bad. I'm super glad to have made a lot of progress in the last couple sessions, though, so we'll see what happens tonight. All right, let's go. Let's fucking do it. We got this. It's no probs. I'm gonna start right from level one for the first couple times, and assuming things go well, we'll see what we can do about it. I'm feeling kind of pumped for this. I actually really like Teleglitch. No matter how salty I get about it, it's actually a really super good game. And anytime I die, it's completely my fault. And not the fault of the game being unfair or something like that. So I've really kind of come to terms with that sort of thing. But now it's time for some stabby stabs practice. I love me some stabby stabs. Stabby, stab, stab, stab. Oh, man. On my stabbing game tonight. Oop, except for that one. And that one. And that one. Alright. Is there already a... No, I thought there was a secret there already. Alright, no props. Whoa, oh, that guy got me. Oh, he got me twice. What a douche. Nothing else in here, though. Just a bunch of noise. Bunch of noise. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Hope you got your peepers on. I need some help spotting secrets. Like I always do. Is there anything here besides that bullshit thing? Nothing hidden under the garbage. That's right. Level one struggle. No. I can fucking beast level one. By now, right? Just gets me a bit more ammo for the later levels. Get this fucking... whatever that is, piece of wood out of here. Besides, I need stabby stabs practice. No matter where I start. Need to get warmed up with the stabby stabs. As this guy is demonstrating. Good work. Good work, Zambo. You got me. You got me good. Alright, what we got here? Some explosives and ammo. Whoa, oh, that guy got me. He had a good little passing shot there. Shotty, very good. So I guess we'll get, oh, there's a secret. Alright, very good. 1, 2, 3. What do we got? I'm gonna guess a can gun. Nail bomb. Alright, nail bomb and shoddy shells. That's fair enough. Fair fucking enough. Grenade launcher. Centipede guy from last stream was no joke. Yeah, that's certainly true, wasn't it? That motherfucker. I think he's on level 6. So hopefully you'll see him again. Except, oh wow, we got a small party going on here now. Alright, that's fine. Lots of stabby stabs practice. Ow. 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 Ooh, That's alright. As long as these weak ass mofos are only causing 2 damage per, it's fine. And nobody dropped a can of meat for me, did they? You shits. Come on, don't be bogarting that canned meat. Need that shit. Oh, there's one. It's fine. Anything here? Any tubes, shoddy shells, empty cans even would be okay. Oh, there's a little secret. Yeah, well, that one's pretty obvious. What do we got here? This is a can gun, right? Yeah, can gun. Just in case. Emergency use only. Dead end, alright. more explosives and ammo. More ammo in a nail box that I'll never use, probably. I mean, the only thing it's really good for is making nail ammo, which I never make a nail gun anymore because it's kind of worthless. It just takes up the space. Explosives and ammo, that's what I like to see. Oh, and here we are already. Alright, let's go check out them other doors. Then we'll get the fuck out of here and move on to some more exciting shit. Cause stabby stabs, while important, are not that exciting. Okay, there's all my meats. All the important meats. Ammo and shit. Very good. I think that's it. I think we can get out of here. Got all of them secrets. Let's move on. I didn't get a tube, though. That concerns me. I missed it in the piles of shit around here somewhere. Very obvious. Ah, well, that's fine. We'll make do without it. Unless it's just, like, out here somewhere. Pick it up on my way through. No? Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Let's head to the north. Okay, I think I want to head to the right. Plankton farm. Yep, been having good luck with that. Having good luck with going to that place. Nothing else around here. Alright. All right, Deese level one. Machine gun bullets. Ooh, there's another can. Oh, I hear a big fuck. Oh, that's not the dude though. There he is. Oh, whoa. All right, we got some. Ooh, we got lots of good party goers over here. Oh, this might be a bad idea to do the stabby stabs. But I don't think it's quite worth it for a story. Bastard. Alright, let's get into some open areas here. Oh, will you fucking get stabbed already, you shit? Thank you. Trying to fucking corner me. Fuck you. Okay, big fucks down. So is his ambo. Alright, not super great, but whatever. It's fine. Ooh, good shoddy shells. They're begging for a good story, huh? Alright, well, maybe the next big ass group will read them a fun story. I do have one story. Alright. Well, two, technically. You count the can gun as a story. I think, no. Which one was the original story? Was the can gun or the nail bomb the original story? I forget. I think the nail bomb. Ooh, there's some more loose shoddy shells over there, too. Nice. Beautiful. Lots of shoddy shells. Nail bomb was the original. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is this a little secret here? I don't think that's a secret. Nah. That's right, because then I discovered the can gun, which was a slightly more reliable story, even if it was guaranteed to hurt me. Nice. There we go. All right. Alright, so now I'm one can off of some armor. But there's a secret up here. 1, 2, 3. And we got another nail bomb and some shoddy shells. Beautiful. Back down there to grab that box. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. Think that was a secret? I don't know, man. They seem pretty packed together. So if I can manage it, See, now it's cracked a little bit, but there's no like little sliver of light going into it, so I'm pretty sure that's not a secret. Tell you what, if I don't find another secret in this level besides the one I just got, we'll go back and try that one. But I have a feeling that one's not it. Ooh. Yeah, it's just a door to another room. Alright, I probably shouldn't be stabbing this one. That's right. Get some good practice on the big fucks. Ow. That's very painful. He's almost dead though. I think one more good stab and he's done. Nice. There we go. Whoop. And one more for that guy should be it. Nice. There, perfect. Yeah, it was just this. Yeah, okay, see, look at that. That little fucking dead end bullshit. Disappointing. Just one more can, please. Super good. More ammo, more explosives, all very good as well. Whoa, alright. Got one fuck in there, plus a box. Very crowded area. Alright, what we got? We got a nail box and med kit. Very good. I just need, I think, a machine gun. Do I get the revolver here? No, I think the revolver's in either the next level or the level after. Oops. It's hard to tell what's a shitty wall and what's a secret. Yeah, I hear you. It's not the easiest thing in the world to ID, is it? Nothing. Okay. Sometimes there's boxes in those little creepy-ass rooms. Alright, so that one's done. We had a secret up there. Oh, wait. There's one door down there. Check that out first. Oh, it's the teleporter. No, this is where I came from. Damn it. Oh, shit. Got a little excited there. It's down this way. There's my empty can. Beautiful. All right. Some armor, explosives and ammo. Oh, things are coming up, Milhouse. Teleporter is way the fuck up there. That's fine. Not really that far away. No. Today is the last teleglitch. Today is the last one. So we gotta make it count. Gotta be super good. No dicking around. Yeah, kind of like that. I think 4 weeks of this is more than adequate. It's been a lot of fun though. Been a lot of fun for sure. There's the machine gun. Okay. Arrange your weapons later. Got some stabbing to do. Oh, a little Zambo, huh? Anything in here, like a tube or something? Tube, shoddy shells, anything? Anything? No. Oh. Gosh dang it. Such a tease of a debris pile. That almost looked like a secret. Oh, there's a secret. I saw that one. What do we got? Rocket launcher, I guess. That's fine. Not super useful. This takes up space, but I guess it's good for a weak-ass kill or something. Dead end. All right. Takes care of that. Oh, that's good. It's real good. I just go straight north, pretty much. Nope, that's too far. One more west, then straight up north. One more west. There we go. Okay. The teleporter, and probably one beyond, or there's at least one more. Whoa, you almost got me. I got him instead. Fuck you. One more. Boom. Oh, nice. Gave me a can of meat right away. Oh, very kind of him. Oh, yeah, that's real good. What can I do with that hardware? Anything of value? Oh, yeah, there we go. Perfect. Click, click, click. Boom, ba, boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, boom. All right. I think we're doing good here. Oh, one more door. Then we'll get the fuck out. And it's a dead end. Fantastic. All right, so was it just the one secret, huh? Oh, no. It was that one there, and then there was one down here which had the shitty rocket launcher in it. Yeah. I got it. All right, let's get the fuck out. On to level 3. Oop, not that way. This way. All right, this run is going pretty well so far. That's good. So what's the next quest? That's a very good question. So next week will be a little weird, since I will not be here Monday or Friday. So it'll just be Wednesday. So instead of starting a new run right away on Wednesday, we'll just do a little filler. And then the week after, we'll start something new. And right now, it's looking like it'll be Lovers in a Dangerous Space time. That was the game in the February indie box. Looks pretty cool. Looks pretty nice. So we'll probably be starting that, not next week, but a week after. And next Wednesday, I'll be filler. And then after that, well, I've got a huge-ass backlog, so we'll see what happens. All right, so we got some Zambos. There's a canned meat there. Can we get a couple of you guys to go up in there, please? Oh, we got a little shooty McShoot bangs there. All right, you gonna help me out a little bit, bro? Whip out your gun and fire at these fucks for me? No? Oh, alright, you got me good once there, alright. There you go. Oh, didn't drop your gun, fuck! Oh shit, did I get my Moon Hunter's indie box? Not yet, it's supposed to arrive tomorrow. It'll arrive tomorrow, or so the tracking number says. We will see how accurate that tends to be. There's a box through there. We got a couple Zambos. Ooh, got a couple more Zambos turning this into a small party. Oh, another one. All right, come on over here, you shits. Oh, we got one more. They're just kind of trickling in. Ow. Come on. Up there. Yeah, yeah. All right, I can deal with two of these. Perfect. Ammo, med kit. Oh, there's revolver ammo, so it's probably going to be the revolver this time. Nothing, no, like, no pipe. Or tube, rather. Tube or a plate would be really super good, too. Yeah, alright. Well, we'll wait on that one for a bit. That's a really close teleporter, too. That's good. That's good. I've got a little coward out there if I need it. And I probably will need it. Alright, I'm not gonna waste time stabbing this fucker. Let's see what he does with the... Perfect. Alright, okay, so we got one pipe there. That's fine. Either of these? Yes! Alright, let's get everybody involved here. Come on. Come on over here, you shits. Ooh, right. Ooh, yeah, we got a good chunk of them in that one. How about here? A couple more. Alright, that's good. Couple, two, three, four more. All right. Oh, we lead them down here. Oh, come on. Come on. Don't be doing that bullshit. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. Three of them I can deal. I can deal with three of them. Being ammo frugal. While it is still wise to do so. Ow. Ooh, ow. All right. It's fine. Lots of shoddy shells, lots of everything else. Oh, I see a tube there. And it looks like an empty can. Yeah, perfect. I don't have an M chip, though, do I? Damn it. Alright, that's fine. Kind of important to get that detector as early as I can, so I can avoid those stupid-ass Zambo tubes. Is there anything up here? Oh, secret, secret. Oh, can I slip through there? Yeah! Oh, it's a bunch of nail boxes. And another tube! Awesome! Alright, well, triple-prong grenade launcher, then. That's cool, too. Oh, beautiful. This is so good. Oops. Get that back there, please. Lots of explosives. I like that. It will be handy for dealing with the spooters later on. Little shit-ass spooters. Whoa! Oh, Jesus! I didn't mean to do that, but I think it did the job, didn't it? Yeah, it sure did. Ooh, that's a mess. Ah, there, of course, there's my M-chip. All right, well, teleport's good, too. That's actually super good. Early one of those, just in case. Alright, head south, see what else is down here. Nothing, okay. How about through here? Gonna be at least, yeah, there's usually two big fucks in here. There's the one, where's the other one? No, Zambo, okay. Zambo's cool too. Beautiful. Getting super good at the stabby stab dance. I like it. Dead end. How about to the south? Yeah. Normally I'd crunch this dude up, but given my aim hasn't been super good with the crunchy crunch, let's give the stabby stabs a try. Oh, alright, he got me good on the stabby stab. Ow! Bastard. Hell box, whatever. Whoa, shit! Okay, this is time for a little story here. Oh, damn, that cleaned up the place good. Ow. Gotta be mindful of my explosive count here, though. Those tend to clog up my inventory. Alright, if there was nasty black goo nearby, I would fucking totally use it, but since it was a narrow corridor and I was kind of panicking, kaboom. Now everything's all fucking dirty again. Got 5 empty cans, a couple of those, a teleport. Let's rearrange some garbage here. There we go, perfect. It looks like it's a dead end down here, so not even worth anything. Just kind of ambushed me and made me retreat, fuckers. Alright, that's fine. Oh, wait, there was something else. Oh, it's just the mailbox. Damn it. Alright, and nothing. Well, good thing I didn't fucking flee through that door. Oh, there's a little secret there. Okay, gotta be a little careful about this. What's this, another can gun? Another can gun. Alright, well, that's good. Good to have in reserve. I wonder if the can gun affects my armor at all. Or if it's just straight up 10 health gone. Maybe we'll find out later. Ah, jeez, another fucking dead end. Alright, well, that's actually pretty good. I didn't see the teleporter yet, that's good. Fucking bleed these levels dry for every bit of ammo, every bit of explosives I can possibly get my hands on. I think I need to go south through here, right? There's some more shouty shells. Beautiful. Wait, was there anything else in this kind of shit pile over here? No. What do we got? Another med kit, explosives, lots of explosives. Lots of explosives, I like it. Oh, yeah, usually there's another box. Ah, there's the heavy rifle as well. Fucking awesome. And maybe I don't get the revolver this level. Maybe that's next level. Never remember which one is which. Okay, so we're done there. The only thing I'm missing right now really is the power legs. That was really kind of them to give me that on the... Oh, that's right, I did find the teleporter early on. Duh. Okay. It's really generous of them to give that to you on the level 5 warp. Or rather, give you the parts for it. Yeah, whatever. Okay, good. That was not a bad level 3, actually. Considering I stabby-stabbed my way through it, only a couple explosives. One, of course, on the single single guard that kind of surprised me. So I decided to say fuck it and just blow them to hell. Alright, I think we're done here. We get all the secrets. There's one there, and there was one there. Yeah, I think that's all of them. Okay. Level 4. Okay, now is where I start fucking using my guns. Using my little gun guns. Uh-oh. Hold on a second. Ah, goddammit, the sneeze is not coming. Alright, that's fine. It surely won't reappear during a very critical time. Ow, ooh, you fucks. Okay, I think he's dead. Back up a little bit. Ow, ooh, alright, so there goes my armor. That's fine, it's fine. Got plenty of medkits, it's fine. And that dude didn't drop his gun, of course. What a shit. Ooh, that was some good close range stabbing. Kind of freaks me out a bit when the camera gets so tight in there, but that's alright. That's alright. We got it. We got it covered. Remember, listen for the footsteps. Just in case. Whoa! Oh, there's a little lone Zambo. Ow. There's at least one more in these side rooms. Oh, more than that. Oh, good. Good. Ooh, careful now. Oh, nice. Oh, I shouldn't be stabbing that guy. This is a crunchy situation. He's not dead. He's gonna take one more, isn't he? Eh? Eh? No, he's dead. Okay, not bad. Did they drop their guns? Alright, we got one pistol out of that. Hmm. There was, there's one secret up there, and somebody else dropped their gun. Is that a shoddy? It is a shoddy. Yeah, I can get my double shoddy on as soon as I get some hardware. Oops, let's get that one up there, that one there. Okay, we're good. Is it right here? No, next one over. One, two, three. What do we got? Another nail bomb? All right, fair enough. Fair enough. I don't think those are quite as good at killing the spooters as the normal explosives, but whatever. It's fine. Whoa, he's got a shotty. And he's dead. Eat a shit. May as well use one more of those, just in case. Just in case I get my shit ruined by some... Whoa, machine gun-toting asshole. Like that guy. Not this time, though, you shit. Woo, yeah, all right. Staying on my toes. Oh, I hear more of them, though. Yeah, right. Perfect. Didn't panic at all. Oh, I think I hear one more. Yeah, I definitely hear one more. Where is he? I'm not scared of you, you fuck. Teleporter is way the fuck over there, which is fine. I heard him. Was he just walking around? Maybe he's on the other side. That's right. I'm sure I'll see him soon. Or was it in this worthless fucking room? Oh, no. Here are a couple of those, though. Oh, small party. Oh, now slightly larger party. Ow, you fuck. All right. Give me some space to deal with this place. Ow. Oh, I hear him. He's gonna pop through that door when I'm fucking busy. Okay, good enough. Oh, he had a machine gun too. Super dangerous. Oops, that. And I need to use my other med kit. Of course that guy's there. Whoa! Yeah, fuck you. Almost got me there, fucker. Good work. Not good enough, though. Alright, I need me some hardware to build my double shoddy. Think we're done with that garbage over there. Let's see what we got down here. Mm-hmm. Ah, come on. Quit your dicking around in there. Let's go. Fucking dance with me. Dance with me, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, 2 for 2. 3 for 3, ow. 4 for 4, alright, good enough. Is there another? There was another secret. Wow, they're trying to get clever with these. Ah, it's a double, fuckers. Ah, it's a triple, Jesus, this better be fucking worth it. What you got? Meat trap. I guess it's useful. If I actually used it. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me again. Yeah, perfect. crunchy crunch on this one. As soon as he gets lined up good and proper. Or maybe I'll just stab him. Seems like as good an idea as any, right? Even though I think these dudes are the 20 apiece, right? Maybe I shouldn't dick around too much. Alright, one more. You getting up for one more? No? You're not getting up? Interesting. Wow, this is good stabbing, though. Good stabbing. Ooh. Ah, fucking loser. Nice. Soften him up a bit before you stab. Ooh. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Trying to get fucking clever, huh? Come on. Yeah, yeah, you got him for me. Good work, idiot. Good work. Now give me your gun. Aw, oh, you shit. Ooh, I'm kind of hurt. Let's use that. All right, I'm out of extra health now. Let's be nice and careful. From here on out, nothing but perfect. Ooh, that's some good shoot. Good shoot. There's my hardware. Beautiful. Double shotty. Mmm. Ooh, that feels good. Oh, that's real good. Yeah, there's some health and another thing can meet. Okay. All right, things are starting to look up a little bit now. Some shoddy shells? Ooh. Oh, crap. It didn't do the message where it's... Ah, it's fine. Whatever. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, there they are. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, whoa, what you got? Oh, nice. They all dropped their guns. Oh, totally worth it. Totally fucking worth it then. Oh, beautiful, man. Beautiful. Lots of ammo. Right. Super good. Lucky, 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 lucky RNG. Ooh, look at them explosives. That is 4 kilograms of explosives right there. I like it. Anything else? Ooh, a little can of meat there. Good. And a plate! Oh, so good. So good. Ooh, I should hang on to... maybe that's not till later, though. Just hang on to one plate so I can make the mag shield. Oh, hello. This is loaded up, right? Alright, just wait for him to pop in. Whoa! Oh, I got him, nice. Yeah, eat shit, you idiot. He's not dead though, is he? Wow, he is dead. Did he drop his gun? He did not drop his gun. Damn it. Alright, not bad though. Not super bad. I haven't got my revolver yet. Where the fuck's my revolver? Oh, that's a super dead end. Ooh, man, this level 4 is not bad. Not really bad. Alright, there's gonna be, yep, a couple Zambos. I can deal with you fucks, though. Mm-hmm. Good. There's gonna be at least a couple more Zambos in one of these. Yeah, there's one. Come on. Ow. Oh, come on. Die, you fuck. Okay, is there gonna be another secret behind one of these? Yeah, oh, that looks dangerous. Whoa, that looks really dangerous. All right. Story time. Where's the nearest open area I can do this in? How about here? Through. Oh, I think that got somebody. Oh, that didn't get much, though. Hacha. Crunch, 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 crunch. All right. Beautiful. Oh, no, he's getting up again. Now he's done. These guys are actually staying down. Has there been a patch? No, not that I'm aware of. I don't think there's been any recent updates. Maybe I'm just being a little bit more thorough in my stabby stabs to make sure that they stay down. Okay, so that cell was packed. Holy shit. They had something to say to me. Expecting one more box around here. No? No more boxes? No revolver. That's unusual. But there was the one secret. Oh, there's one door over there I missed. That's probably where it is. Let's go take care of that garbage. Oh, yeah, you thought you got the drop on me, you shit. Not gonna happen. There's the good old revolver. And I don't have a tube so I can make the thing. And a nail box, which I don't really care for. Oh, whoa. No, I want that. I want all of that shit. Get back into proper order and reloaded. Okay, what I don't need is the nail boxes. What's this? A large tube. I don't think I can really do anything with that, though. Like, it makes... Nah, crap. Bunch of ammo. Beautiful. Like, it makes... like, the revolver shoot heavy rifle ammo and some other garbage like that, but I don't really need it. Well, I guess we'll hang on to it for now, just in case. I'll have to use some of these explosives, too. I'm starting to get a little full up. I got my revolver, and that's what I was looking for. Got some extra health, not too much. And pretty good armor. And lots of nice ammo. Ooh, lots of nice ammo. Ooh, that's super good. That's making me really happy. Okay, I think we can get the fuck out, though. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, not a bad level 4. Used a few good med kits, but not bad regardless. Alright, now shit starts getting real. Now we get the boss fights, the robots and such. Whoa, alright. Good. What a shit. Alright, 1 out of 2 isn't bad. It's not this one, is it? Whoa, alright. There we go. Oh, I hear some other walkers there. Oh, good. Yeah, shoot that guy. Shoot this guy for me. Okay, that guy should be pretty well done. Okay, he's down. Whoa, that's super close. Alright, nice. Oh, they both dropped him. Super great. Oh, I'm gonna have lots of machine gun ammo. Alright, that's super good. That's making me happy. Yeah, I hear you. Trying to fucking... Come on in. Come on in, you shits. Yeah, I see you. Get fucked, idiots! Yeah, alright. You didn't drop your guns, but that's fine. Got the fucking drop on you. Oh, nice. Good taser, too. Ooh, that's good. That's real good. Alright, let's get rid of You know what? The empty can is kind of fucking worthless at this point. Taser. Yeah. Right. Okay, so we got an empty can over here. Just in case. There's no grabbing and dropping these so that they stop showing up on my radar. Alright, that's good. That's really good. That's right, I can make a shock blade. Oh, I do need one M chip for it. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Is this the... This is not the room. Oh, I hear some Zambos though. Just one? Two? Ow. Alright. Trying to get the best of me. You know, I respect that, but it's not super good. Alright, let's drop that. Okay, so we got two empty cans just in case. Something else up here though, wasn't there? Whatever's under that box. Whoa, that guy's coming through strong. What's under there? What do we got under there? Oh, that's a tube. Perfect, actually. That's really good. I need my detector. Okay, good. Good. Now that relieves me of my one M chip there. Ooh, okay, a couple Zambos. Step out into the open. Let's deal with this. Oh, three Zambos. Okay, that's fine. Still doable. Now two. Now one. This guy's fucked. Ow. Alright, got one good hit on me. Oh wait, that tells me how to make the minigun. Four rifles with a motor. Yeah, but I want the motor for my power legs, which I need two tubes for. This is probably the room here, isn't it? That is definitely the room. Yeah, it's got the little thing on the side, I think. Yep. Okay. Well, I'm in good health. And I've got lots of ammo. And I've got a teleport, so I think I got this fight, no probs. And it's just two robots. It's fine. Oh, they dropped another one. Nice. Beautiful. How nice of them. We got two empty cans there. So total of three. God damn it. Alright, let's check out over here first. Just in case I need to run like a huge coward. Clear out this shit first. Oh, I think we got one Zambo up there. Oh, that's not a Zambo. Ow. Ow. Ooh. It's good. It's a good pincer move. This is a good pincer move. Didn't quite do it though. You shit. Oh, now I've done it. Alright, that's fine. How many we got here? It's a good crowd. Shit! And I did it again. Alright, that's fine. It's alright. Alright. Let's get out into some open areas, please. What's the biggest? That's kind of open over here, I guess. Alright, let's just kind of wiggle them around a little bit. There. Good enough. Come on, you fucks. That's good. Got one. And I think there was one that dropped down here, yeah? Okay, that's good enough. Drop that. Alright, so now we've got, I think, five empty cans, right? Or six. Actually, let's go make a plate out of those. And I not be mistaken, let's go grab the single one up here. I think there's three down in that other room. Not that I'm gonna get more armor before the robots, but whatever. Alright. Oh, I've only got 5 total. Fuck. Alright, well, we'll leave them here. Grab those. One of those. That should do it. Maybe I'll use one of these on the robots. It seemed to do a good job on big fuckers. Okay, so we got that. There's no secrets over there yet. Let's go check it out. Some fucker trying to get the drop on me, fucker. Ooh, nice. Oh, alright, now it's starting to get a little inventory. A little bit inventory problematic here. I could make an auto pistol, but amazing damage and rate of fire. And you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Daka daka daka. Perfect. Alright. That. Which won't matter because I'm just going to drop it here anyways. And we've got an M-chip there, but what else we got here? Another med kit and some more explosives. I like that. Ah, dang it. Alright, we're gonna drop the large tube then. Get that M-chip. I suppose I could get rid of the taser, but I kinda wanna use it. Or, actually no, I could leave that ammo for the laser later on. I think I will do that instead. That seems like the better idea. Okay, so we should be good then with what we got. Let's go fucking kill us some robots. Standing strat here is to tag him with a couple grenades and then fire it up with the heavy rifle. That should be good enough to take care of business. Or, I could try to use some explosives and get it done that way. Was it through here? Yeah, it was. Okay. Which, maybe we'll try that. We'll try that instead of wasting heavy rifle, which I'm liable to fucking miss. Okay, where are you, fucks? Oh, that's beautiful. That's good. Oh, man down. Oh, and they gave me a motor. Oh, baller. Oh, super good. Oh, that was a good strategy, man. That was really good. Oh. All right, I need me some 2 tubes, and then we'll be done. We'll be good. Get me some robo legs or power legs or whatever the fuck. All right, anything hidden behind here? Any good shit? A plate? Oh, beautiful. Fucking beautiful, man. Lots of good drops. Super good drops. Anything else back here? Like a can of meat or something? I just need one more. I need one more can, honestly. Just one more. And we'll have enough to make another plate and get me some armor. Doesn't look like there's gonna be any. Oh, actually. Come on out here, fucks. I want one of you to have a can of meat for me, please. Just one of you. Just one. Alright, let's... Good timing. Oh! That's messy. And none of them had a can of meat. Fuck. That's alright. It cleans up my inventory a little bit. Dang. Alright, well. I'm gonna go get those empty cans, then. On my way back through. Oh, there's another plate anyways. Nice. Fuck yeah. Alright, this has been working out pretty well. Just double check, make sure there's nothing in this pile of crap here. I don't think I took damage from that blast, did I? Maybe a little bit, but it was okay. It was alright. I need just one more can. Just one more before the level is done. We'll be good. Beautiful, and it's just sitting right there. Oh man, that's good. Okay, that's super good. Alright, we got a big fucker here. Oh, that's right, I got the shock blade! Oh, I totally forgot. And oh, we got another one. Oh, it's one of the more problematic fuckers. Alright, that's right. Oh, okay. Alright. We're dealing with a couple problems here. That's fine. I can deal with the problems. There. Woohoo! I've got 12 left. Where'd he go? Okay, I got one of them. Woohoo! Wow, that's a very automatic pistol. That's a very high rate of fire. They ain't kidding. They ain't fucking kidding. Ooh, that'll eat through ammo pretty quick. Okay, that's good. Oh, and is this a secret here? Looks like a secret. No, it's just one. Oh no, down in the south. There we go. Perfect. All right, so now I gotta be like. Does seem to be slightly higher damage. Is this a can gun? Oh, it's a stimulant. Oh, all right. Okay. All right. I guess that's okay until I get my power legs. That's fine. I think you saw a 10 HP hit. That could be. Oh. Alright. I can deal with this. Oh wait, I've got the shock blade. I should be stabbing on these shit tier mobs. Since it's now one hit kills. Come here, you fucks. Oh, that's good. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Storage cabinets. All right, so we got one there, and that's it. Good. Ah. Oh, you think you want some, huh? Oh, yeah, get over here, you shit. Get over here. Crunch. Whoa, oh, you got a good shot on me. Oh, shit. Crunch and crunch. He didn't die from that one blast, did he? What did he drop there? Ah, nail box, boo. Did he seriously, like, take a knee from that one blast? He did! Oh, that's so awesome. That was super good. That was a good shot. That was a really good shot. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not the weapon I thought I had out. Whoa, oh, all right. We're getting a little serious here, huh? Oh, wait. All right. We got enough for a story, don't we? Alright, you guys want a story? Let's have a story. Gather round. It is story time. Ow, you shit. Settle down. There's plenty of story for everyone. Alright, what am I gonna do this here? Let's do it right here. Woo! That didn't kill any of them. Except the weak ass one. Alright, so there's two of them. And there's the last one. Alright, I guess that worked out. Alright, anyways, where was I? Okay, this should be just about cleared out. Whoa! Ah! Whoa. So that dude missed the story, that's fine. Okay. Guess we got time for another story. This way, fellas. This way. Out to a nice open spot where I can run away like a little coward. All right, right over here. Yeah, right there. Woo! Yeah, that'll do it. I might have taken one tiny, tiny hit from that one. That's okay. It did the job. All right. I think we're done with little surprises on this level, aren't we? Oh, we got, sounds like a couple more, oh, couple more big fucks, and then we'll be on our way. Oh, ooh, good shot. Good shooting. Yep, come on. And perfect. I took no damage from that story? Awesome. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. I'm getting better at telling stories. Oop. Oh, so good. This is feeling real good now. I like it. Got the motor for my power legs. Lots of ammo. Some extra health, just in case. Got some armor. Oh, we got a little secret. All right. What's this? What is that under there? I think that's another taser, isn't it? Okay, so what can I get rid of? What can I drop? I suppose I can use the stimulant. What is that? That is a taser. Good call. Good call, good call. RIP stream. I'm sorry about this a little bit. What with the glitching out and such. Oh, there's a plate there. Ooh, I'll get another plate. Oh, I can make another plate and get some more armor. Awesome. But I need to go back and get those cans first. Oh, wait, what's this? Ah, it's just one of those. I feel like I'm really close to the other button for the door, so let's press onwards. Yeah, perfect. And nothing else up here, no extra things. All right, that's good. Well, shit, I hate to go all the way back, get the cans, and I'm gonna have to come back here anyways. Fuck. I guess I could ditch the meat trap. It really doesn't do anything for me. Alright. Oh, there's one more box there too. Perfect. Excellent. Nothing I need to waste inventory space on. Alright, where did I drop those cans? It was way back, I think, in this big-ass room here, right? I know there was five of them. That'll be perfect. Oop, wrong way. A little bit further south. That's where the robots got their shit pushed in. Oh, hot tip, explosives are really good against the heavy fucks. Alright, here we go. Let's drop that right there for now. Let's make another plate, make some more armor, and boom! Oh, that's super good. That's really good. I like it. Okay, I think we can get the fuck out of here now. Whatever level I went to, not Monday, but on Wednesday, I think worked out fairly well. That was not the B level, was it? Oh, my stimulants wore off. That's right. Damage statistics. Yeah, it was this other one. Advanced combatants. All right, here we go. Z-z-z. Okay. All right. Oh, we got another plate sitting right there. I love it. Oh, look at that shit. Oh, wow. They're just dumping it on me right away. And there's my laser gun. Oh, super gun. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. All right. Feeling real good about this now. And another plate. Oh, wow. Actually, I kind of don't like this because they're preparing me for something that I'm not going to enjoy. That's okay. We'll make it happen. We'll do something with it. I hear a robot. He is dead. So is the Zambo. Oh, we got another. Oh, I hear somebody else now too. Oh, I hear several somebodies. Ooh, that was dangerous. I don't know why I did it. Oops. Okay. It's all right. No props. I guess it was close quarters and I didn't have time to think about swapping. Thought I was a robot? No, I'm not a robot. I'm a human. The robots are trying to stop me. I don't like it. They gotta die. Or break down, or whatever robots do. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, that's fine. Oop, well, that's a good time for that to happen. Yeah, this auto pistol isn't bad. Chews through ammo like a motherfucker, but that's fine. Ow, you ass. Stupid Zambo. Alright. Ooh, there's a good chance that there's a spider back here somewheres. Or is that... Are the spiders in this level or in the next one? What's that? Is that a tube? I think that's a tube. It's a tube! I need that tube. Well, use that. That. Alright, I need one more tube. Then I can get my robot legs. Or my power legs, rather. I got a lot of weapons. Nearly half my inventory is just weapons. Whoa! Oh, ow. Ow! Stop that. That was very painful. Ooh, there's some hardware. Do I need hardware for the power legs? Ow, stop that. You shit. Ooh, that was dangerous. Alright, we do have a secret. What's in the secret? Oh, it's a double. What do we got in here? Is that another teleporter? That's another teleporter. Shit, I've got so much garbage. Alright, I'm getting rid of the taser. That's all gonna be for the laser. Oh, that is another teleport. Brilliant. Do I need hardware for my legs? Alright, I'm gonna drop the motor and the tube here. And I'll come back when I've got another tube. That seems like a good plan. And set the... Alright, so it's pretty much just south of the start. Okay, that's fine. I'll be back. Don't let me forget. Because that would be super unfortunate if I forgot. Okay, yeah, it's one of those. Luckily, I've got a solution. Okay. That'll do. That did the job. Ooh, I'm kind of hurting a little bit, though. I need some health. So is that both... Is that both things? Oh, nice. There's a little secret here, too. What we got here? Oh, it's a double. Ooh. Okay. Is there another tube back here? Oh, this is all them machine guns. I could make a minigun. Ooh. Yeah, nah. I need accuracy more than anything else, really. But lots of ammo. Lots of ammo. I like that. Okay, so I found the secret with the teleport, the secret with all the machine guns. Leave your stuff out, the giant rat will come to take it away. Not in this game, thankfully. No giant rats. Or if they are, they're attacking me and not stealing my shit. Just need one more tube. Dead end. That's fine. There's another plate. Holy shit. Oh, no. All right, come around this corner, you shit. Oh, what? It's a fucking strike on me. What a shit. There's another plate. That's awesome. I could use it for armor, but I want... Well, by the time I get the magnet, I'll probably have another plate anyways, so... let's do it. Perfect. Now I could go back and get that other shit so I don't accidentally leave it behind anyways. Whew, okay. We're gonna do that. Because I think I need the hardware for the robo legs, right? Or power legs, rather. Alright, that should do it. Oh, I could make an SMG as well. Interesting. Or that. No, I'm gonna wait until I get my power legs for that shit. I could make an SMG, which is actually a good idea. I think it's a little bit more controlled. A little bit more accurate, probably. Considering those blue fucks aren't too keen on dropping theirs for me. Oh shit. Okay, all right. Laser, it's up to you, my friend. Oh Jesus! All right. Okay, he got a good shot on me. Oh Jesus! All right, where is he? He's coming through the center. All right, you shit. Yeah, I see you. Oh, he hit me. No, he didn't actually. Surprisingly good. Oh my god, alright. Heavy rifle time. Oh. Yeah, you want some? Oh, that almost hit me. Yeah, suck shit, you asshole! Oh, man. Okay. That was super good. Alright, he's carrying something there. What is he carrying there? A plate. And an M chip. And more hardware. Okay. Actually, that's good. I need this. An M chip, hardware, and another plate. Okay. We're gonna drop this. Okay. Okay. Good. That was really good. Woo! All right. That was super good. I need more health, but wow, that was very effective. Is there anything in the center for me? Like any health perchance? No? No, that's fine. Okay, I didn't lose my shit that time. That's really good. Oh, there's my health. Ammo. Laser gun definitely did its job. Holy shit. Okay. I guess I'll use both of them since I've got two teleporters already. Perfect. I don't really want to leave any of these behind. I guess I'll leave this behind. Or I could just, let's leave it behind. Shit. I gotta make some tough choices here. All right, let's leave that. I'll take this. I just need one more tube to get rid of some of this garbage here. All right, that should be good. Anything else behind here? Any extra health? No? All right. I think I only took like one or two hits on that one, on that fight. That was super good. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Okay. All right. Please move. Excuse me. Oh, dodged it. What a shit. Yeah, you guys aren't scaring me anymore. You guys really are not scaring me. I think I got one hit on that one too, but that's fine. I don't like that little cone of whatever there. Just gonna sneak around, see. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Alright, don't forget about that thing up there. Okay, we're just gonna walk around that one. That's fine. Oh, and that's a dead end. All right, cool. And this is also a dead end. Perfect. So the only way to go is up. Which means fighting this fucker who is right there. I hope that takes care of it. It did not. No, it did. Perfect. All right, I need one more tube, guys. Whoa! Doctor, all right. Let's just move back a little bit. Woo! All right. They wanted a fight. They wanted a fucking fight. All right. Only one person dropped their gun, though, huh? That is unfortunate. Oh, that guy did too. Good for him. Alright. Anybody else want to have a little gunfight? I'm ready for you. I'm fucking ready. Dang, they're really not going to give me one more tube before the end of this level, are they? That's unfortunate. Ooh. Shit. All right, well, what I can do, drop this one here, grab that, use that, grab this, drop it here, grab this, go back for the other dropped explosives. Okay, I think it's down there, right? And there's another M chip down there as well. I forgot about this one too. We're not gonna need that can. Actually, wait, can we do anything with that while I've got it? No. All right, so fuck that. Grab those two. Is there anything else in this room? I kind of just dodged into it. That's another fucking can of meat, isn't it? Yeah, sure is. Alright, drop that one there. Anything else hidden behind these fucking things? No? Alright, that's cool. I need to go back, grab that other small bit of explosive. Oh, alright. That's right. Sneak by there, it's fine. Was there not a small bit of explosive here? I walked past it. That's right. It was right here. And then I can go... boom. Oh, Jesus! That is not the boom I intended to do. I wanted to craft it. All right, well, we'll drop that one here then. Whoops. That's unfortunate. All right, so we got an M chip there and a plate. Oh, and that door's locked. Fuck. Well, shit, what do I take with me? Because these are both very valuable. Maybe I get rid of the can guns, honestly. And we'll take both of these with me. There, that's probably the safer option. Alternatively, there might be something I can do with this, these two microchips. We'll see. Ah, an EM detector. Oh, that uses a tube, though. Damn. That gets rid of a lot of garbage. Ah, shit. What do I do? So I'd be leaving lots of explosives behind, and I don't want to do that. Well, okay. I guess I just go with it for now. There's nothing else back here, is there? That door doesn't open. Check down there. Yeah, I guess I just move on, and we'll save it for later. I really need one more tube for my power legs. Okay, that's cool. That's good enough. I'm gonna take a bit of a risk with not making that EM thing right away. But we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we can do with it. All right, this is where the spooters start. Oh, shit. Did that hurt me? It seems like that would have hurt me. Ow. That was very painful. Okay, well, I've got two teleporters for a reason. They will do their jobs. Ooh, hello. Okay. All right. Is he gonna walk through that door and fight me? Oh, there he is. Okay. Woo! Okay. That. Oh, Jesus. All right. Wow! Ooh, good. Gave me another taser. Well, shit. This might go bad real quick. Did this dude drop his gun? He sure didn't. What a dick. Damn. Well, that was one spider. I'm pretty sure there's at least one more. At least one more. Drop your gun, you fuck! Thank you. Jesus, thank you. All right, that's good. That's SMG. Okay, so there's that guy. Oh, all right, one of those. Good. That's why I got so much. Oh, did he drop another taser? That's baller. Wow. Thanks for that. It'll power up my laser something good. I could make a Tesla coil as well. Yeah. Nah. Ooh. Garbage. That's all right. Let's take care of some business. How many more we got? few more.
Shit.
Okay. Damn it. All right, they got one good hit on me. Ah, I could get the fuck out of here right away. All right, what do we got? Ammo, nail box, which is worthless. Thank you. Give me a fucking tube for crying. Come on, it's been two levels. I've been hanging on to this garbage for two levels. It's all right. It's fine. Now we're down. Back to the open area garbage. All right, before we do that, check out the rest of the place. God, those guys still kind of freak me out a little bit. I'm gonna kind of cheese this out and use the map to see if I can eyeball any enemies down these long hallways here. Looks good so far. Whoa, shit! That's not what I wanted. Let's get me some good weapon right here. Yeah. Shit. Oh, come on! I can't afford to be getting hit now. Jackholes. Thought I backed up quickly enough to not get hit by those guys. Yeah, there's one more there. Nope. Ah. Oh, shit. Okay, well, we're not gonna dick around. Oh, Jesus! Wow, that guy! That guy! Oh, gave me a little heart attack there. Oh, hell. Okay. That's fine. Everything's fine. Can I eyeball this guy from way far away? Nice! Good shot. Did that take care of him? Sure as fuck did. That was beautiful. Some good shooting. Alright, I'm gonna just eyeball this guy from that far away. There we go. Perfect. Oh. Oh, that guy, he had me good. He had me cold, but he just couldn't finish the job. Please tell me there's a tube in here. Canned meat is also good. That's 7 empty cans, which would give me enough to get some more armor, which is actually a good idea. So, I'm gonna drop this here. Add this. Make some armor. I think there's one more other empty can over here, right? I'm gonna take that with me. Just in case. Where did I drop it? Where did I put that? It's over here somewhere. Oh, they dropped another one. Nice. Awesome. Didn't even see that. Was it here? Did I drop it back in the thingy ding here? No. Damn it. I know I dropped one somewheres. We're gonna find it. It's a taser. It's a gun. Here. There we go. All right, so 3 more till another plate. Did I finish? I did not. Let's go finish. Let's go finish that real quick. All right, now my health stitch is a little bit better. I'm feeling good. Feeling good.
Ooh.
Dang it. Come on. Give me another fucking tube, you assholes. Oh. Oh, man. Anything. Any garbage. Any piles of trash. Oh, there's more hardware. Oh, I see him right there. Eat shit. Can I shoot him through this? I can. Oh, there's two of them there. Fuck you. Yeah, yeah. You want some? You want some of this? You want some tasty human? Fuck you. And neither of them dropped their tasers, did they? Yeah, you shits. Whoa, what you got? That's another plate down there, too. Jeez. Give me... They're giving me everything but what I need. How did you not get stabbed? Fuck. Oh. There's my magnet. Perfect. I can make my, mag shield. Give me that magnet. Mag shield. M-chip, 2, plate, magnet. That's good. That's good. Good exchange. Good trade. Revolver, which I don't need right now. Shit, but that means I'm permanently out one more thing. I guess that's okay. Fuck, now I gotta decide what to do with this garbage. Well, let's take that one for sure. That's a revolver, not a plate. Is there a tube in this pile of trash here? No? Alright, well, we're gonna have to find one. Wasn't there... Oh, shoddy shells, nice! Isn't there hardware somewhere in here, too? Did I just skip over that? Oh, yeah, it's over here. Wow, alright, so this is the room for the trash dump here. Fuck. Really wish I could do something with those cans. Maybe I'll just drop them. There's gonna be another spider in here. Almost guaranteed. One of these a tube? Oh, damn it. Tube in here, please? Damn it. Well, more ammo. That's good. Trying to be careful. Trying to be careful looking out for them. For them turrets. They seem to like to ruin my day. Very quickly and very unbeknownst to me. Alright. Oh, spiders, huh? Interesting. Interesting. Don't know what to think about this. I mean, it's great, but... I think RNG is trying to play with me a little bit. Trying to make me lower my guard. Whoa! Nope. Eat shit, you asshole. One of these rooms is gonna have it. There's gonna be- oh, okay. Oh, I figured there would be a turret over there. Guess not. Oh, good. Okay, everything looks good. Please have there be a... Dang it. I want a tube! Give me a tube, you shits! Alright, I'm gonna go drop these cans. Maybe over in the trash room. Unless there's a tube in here. Ha 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 ha! Come on. Of all the times to be fucking stingy with the garbage. That's fine. The trash room was this one? Alright, let's drop 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab the M-chip out of that chest, box, or whatever. Just in case. Make me a Tesla coil, I guess, but that uses up my tube. Don't want to do that yet. Okay, good, this is dead end. Alright, you know what? It's fine, it's fine. It's alright. Better this than the alternative. Can't believe there's like no just tubes sitting around in some of this trash though. Seems to be the popular place to put that crap. Ah well, it's fine. Okay, alright. What's behind this door? Nothing! Except death. Alright, fair enough. Done up here then. So now we go outside. Ah, that's good. All right. Excuse me. Ah, I was waiting for that one. Alright, I'm gonna try to cheese out the map a little bit. Yeah. Oh, okay. Just that guy, and we got that guy. This guy isn't worth my bullets. Perfect. Whew, thank you. Oh, yeah, I see that up there. We're gonna try to cheese him out. Oh, what a shot! Oh, that was super good. Fucking sniper level. Got a tube up here, please? Eh? Ooh. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna wait for that one. Oh, thought I heard something else. Yep, there we go. He's not worth my bullets either. So I'm gonna surprise stab him. Ow. Oh. There we go. I think he got a good stab on me. That's right. Alright, what you got? Oh, med kits. Nice. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna drop the taser then. Grab 50. Ah! Wow, now they're giving me some good stuff. Oh, I hear another. Where is he coming from? Down south. Is he worth my ammo? He is not. I could use the med 25, but that would waste 8 of it. I don't want to do that. I'm going to be super stingy with my health usage. Oop, there we go, secret. Please tell me there's a tube in here. I want to make my power legs already. Tube? Oh, whatever that is. I think that's actually a med. Oh, it's a stimulant. All right. Rip stream. Oh, crap. You can go over 100 with the canned meats, not with the normal med kits. That's the only unfortunate part about them. Another box down here, I guess. Ooh. Is this guy worth my bullets? He is not. Woo! Give me a tube! Give me a tube! I suppose I should just make an EM detector and be done with it. But I know as soon as I do that, I'm gonna find another tube somewhere and be like, son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. This guy is worth my bullets. Mag shield did its job, holy shit. Tubes under here? No? Anywhere? Go. Alright, where are you? Did I get him? I did not. Fuck. There, that got him though. Oops. Not dropping that shit. Okay. Alright. Nothing up there either. Now I could probably go use that med 25 and be less wasteful about it. That would be a good idea, I think. Yeah, sorry. It'll wear off soon, don't worry. In fact, I think it just did. Yeah, it's fine. As soon as I get my power legs, it's not gonna matter anymore. Oh, alright. There should be a secrets behind one of these, I think. Maybe not this time. Past couple times, there's been one, like, on the inside of one of these center things. Alright, so it was in here, yeah? Yeah, okay. Let's drop that. Let's get that. Let's use that. Pick this back up. Ugh! Yeah, if I get those power legs. Yeah, you're right. You're right. If is probably more accurate at this point. I just know as soon as I use that tube for something else, though, I'm gonna get a second one. And I'll be like, son of a bitch. Okay, here we go. Now we got it. That mag shield, though. Oh, ow. Wow. That guy got it. All right. What did he drop? Something I can't pick up. Another motor? Seriously? Oh shit, now I really wish I kept, or I made that minigun. Dang. Dang. All right, well, that's that, I guess. Oh, that punch though. That was a very strong punch. Alright, then. Oh! There's the tube! Thank you! Alright, perfect. There we go. See? Just had to have a little faith. A little faith. I guess we can grab the other mo- I'm not sure what else I can use that for. If anything. I don't think I can use that for anything else. And it didn't take hardware either, so that's really good. So let's drop the motor, the hardware. Grab the taser again, just in case. Was there anything else in here? Those. Alright, let's go back to that trash room. Was there anything else I could use out of there? It's all the way the fuck up there. Maybe we'll see what the rest of this is before we do anything. Before we go running back, just make sure there's nothing else cool down here. And by cool, I mean dead fucking end. Alright, there we go. And this was the, yeah, that didn't have anything to add it. All right, perfect. Let's get out of here. We've done our duty. Get the fuck out of here. So there's hardware and shit here, right? Hardware and a motor, which I'm pretty sure I don't need. Now, if I could get another fucking tube, I could make that EM detector and be somewhat safer. All right, trash room was just a little bit further to the north. We'll see what we can salvage out of there. Maybe we can, I think there was a tiny explosive there, right? I think this is level 7. Soon to be 8. Where's the trash? Yeah, here we go. So I think I dropped a tiny explosive in here somewhere. Yep, there we go. This time I'm gonna make that. And revolver, and what was this? Empty cans. Empty cans, and then there was hardware. Was it just hardware up here? Yeah. Let's take the empty cans. Just in case, I can always ditch them. Make sure we're all reloaded up here. Yep, we're good. Okay, let's get the fuck out. We're gonna leave that motor behind, because I'm not gonna have any machine guns to make a minigun anymore, so that's fine. I'm kind of shocked that there was only one spooter in this level, though. Kind of shocked. I figured they would throw two of them at me, but eh, that's fine. Okay, so we could go to not that one. Military software. Let's try military software. And if I get super lucky and find another M chip, I can make another teleporter. I would really like that. I would like that a lot. There's another hardware there. Jeez. All right. Okay, that's fine. Just drop it there. It's good. The teleporter is way the fuck over there. Cool, cool, cool. All right, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. I got lots of ammo. Lots of ammo. I can just unload. He fucking tagged me once there. What a shit. Wow, it did fucking 12 damage. I don't like that. Alright, it's fine. Just cheese out the map a little bit. Oh, yeah, I hear him. I also hear... Yeah, I hear somebody... Oh, jeez. Oh, this is not great. Unfortunately, this is the best place to fight him, so... Oh, jeez! Wow! Oh, that's not great. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, shit, he's up there. Okay. Where are these dicks? Okay. Okay, it's fine. Now... Where is he? Where is he? Can I see him on the map? Okay, yeah, I see him right up there. You know, this is good. This is good, actually. I can kind of dodge in there. Dodge back. Okay, he's going to do that. That's fine. I'm going to kind of dodge in. Oh, he's going to try to... Okay. Okay, there he is. That's fine. Just dodge around a little bit. Perfect. Oh, eat shit, motherfucker! Woo! Alright. Okay. He didn't drop anything. What a shit. Fuck. Alright, so I'm gonna try to wait and get another teleporter, but it might be a better idea just to use the med kit. We're gonna take a risk. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Okay, alright. Explosives. Get ready for it. Oh, fuck. I got him. Holy shit. All right, we're using it. he drop anything I can use? Of course he didn't, you shit. All right. It's fine. Oh, shit. Fucking. Oh, my God. Wow, I think, you know what? I think that's what got me the first time I was in this level. Was that fucking cache of garbage assholes. Whoa. All right. That takes care of that. Oh. All right. You know what? We're fine. It's fine. And there was nothing in here even for my trouble. Serious. All of that for nothing. That's okay. I feel good about the result of that. Alright, I'm gonna try to look in between, see if there's anything I can pick up here. Nothing. Nothing. The only problem with the power legs is that now my footsteps sound like the D-bags with guns, so I'm kind of freaking myself out a little bit. Storage cabinet's good. I need whatever. All right, so there's three up there. Oh, wow. They're giving me a lot of stuff. That's good. I just need to survive to get there. Woo! Okay. All right. Oh, he's got a laser. Oh, jeez. That's not great. Oh, shit. Whoa! Fuck. He hit me once. That's not great. I know there's two other fuckers there, too. Where are they? I need to kind of pull them back. Shit. Careful. There they are. Back through. Damn it. I need some open area to fight them with. I also need to get the heavy rifle on this guy. Okay, all right, big fucker's gone. Where are the other two? Where are you? Oh, shit. Oh, you shit. I think I got the other guy from like the onset. Yeah, I did. Wow, okay, all right. You know what, it's fine, everything worked. Back to covering them corners. Oh. Okay. All right. Nope. Yeah, I see you, you fuck. Trying to sneak up on me all quiet like. I'm down here. Not that time. All right. Now my inventory is starting to clear up a little bit. Okay, there was one of the... Okay, so that one's a little bit full up. That's right. Oh, what does that switch do? Bullets. Explosives. Another motor? Are you serious? Oh, man. No, I need a tube, you shits. I don't know if I want to hit that switch. What is that gonna do? That might open that door, though. We're gonna have to do it. That did it. That opened a door. Yep, okay. Now, let's get out in the open so we can fight some fucks. Get ready. Okay, all right, it's fine. Just one, huh? Very full, that's another taser. Ooh. All right. I'd rather fight these fucks out in the open than in the fucking corridors. Just the one. That makes me very nervous that there's just one. Oh, careful. Shit, I think I triggered him. Oh, fuck. All right. I'm not sure that did anything. Wow. Taser, very effective. I like that. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh no. Oh shit, there's still one. Come here, you. Come here. Come here, you fucker. There. All right. Anybody else? Anybody else hanging out? No? Okay. Yeah, it was this door that it opened, I think. Oh, there's... What? Wait, what? Oh, there. Okay. Wrong place. Yeah. Okay, all right, that's fine. I've got two explosive left. It's fine. Woo, got him. All right. And I heard some footsteps too, so maybe I nuked that other guy with him. Nothing? Yeah. Okay, all right. That's fine. Hate that it takes two of them to fucking knock him down, though. Alright, starting to get a little bit nervous here. Starting to get the shake, so I'm going to take a little drinky drink. A little nip for courage. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Okay. All right. Let's think about this logically, right? I've got a lot of ammo. What do I do here? What do I use? Oh, shit, that guy looks mean. I use laser. What the fuck am I doing? I use laser. What is he doing? Okay. All right, there he is. It's fine. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, he doesn't have any range that I've seen. Holy shit! Woo! Oh, fuck. Oh, that scared shit out of me a little bit. Laser comes through in the clutch. He really seemed like he had no ranged weapons. Why was he waiting so long to use them? Oh dear. All right, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. Everything's fine. Little med kit. I need one more can to get some armor going here. Just one more. Oh, the laser was a good choice. Laser was a good choice. Fucking eat some shit on that one. Now, the question... Is there some garbage behind here I can take? Oh, alright, so there's stuff behind... I'm not gonna bother checking, fuck it. Okay. That was good. That was all right. It worked. It worked out. Oh, that doesn't sound great. All right. Let's bring him back. Did I tag him? I think I tagged him. Oh, all right. It's gonna come through there. Okay, it's fine. That's another motor, isn't it? Sure is. Wow, they're dropping lots of motors. Okay, no, that's fine. That's all right. Oh, all right. What you got? What you got? Ooh, he tagged me. That's not great. Prediction software 2. Good. A little bit of light reading to just not make me have a heart attack. Every prediction software evolution predicting the future became the most elite competition between any organization or person. Whoever sees best into the future has also the best chance to modify it for their own desires. Well, duh. Get a fucking computer to tell you that much. Oh, okay. Whoa, that guy. That guy came skying through. All right, you shits. Reload. Perfect. He dropped his gun too. Oh, you bastard. Come on. Stop it. Over here. Oh, crap. Oh, nice. That was an SMG. Fuck. All right. So there's a couple more boxes around that I could get some health out of. Every door, every fucking door is a trap. Okay, there's a little tube over there. That's cool, I guess. Box over here. That's some good shooting. Nice. Ooh, all right. What is that? That looks like a big tube. Is that a big tube? It is a large tube. But I don't want to waste it on my heavy rifle. Or making my revolver a heavy rifle, so we'll just drop it, that's fine. Med kits. Thank you. I could make a teleporter with that shit. All right, we're gonna do that. We're gonna drop this motor. I'm gonna grab this. We're gonna make a teleporter. I'm gonna drop this for now. Grab that. Use that. Grab that. I really want another thing of fucking explosives, though. Can you give me, like, one more empty can? Would be super good. All right. We're kind of back in the green a little bit. I shouldn't have even said that, though. Okay, there's two boxes over here. Hopefully there's one can of meat. Chances of that actually happening? Oh, shit, on a shingle. Oh, he got swallowed. What a bitch. What a bitch. Oh, all right, careful now. Ammo and shit. Just be careful. Don't make your fucking... There. There. That's good. That's good right there. Pushed his asshole right into that. I love it. Damn, I need one more can, please. Oh, careful there. Oh, there's a secret up there, too. They were very clever with that one. What you got in here? That is another teleporter, isn't it? It is. Oh, no. What do? I drop the hardware. That's what I do. Oh, wow. Okay. I can live with that. I can live with that. Whew. Oh, wow. All right. This is starting to get interesting. This is getting real interesting now. Was there another secret down there? No. All right. Wow, this might be a one run. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, that guy. And there's a spider too. Fuck my life so hard. Alright, it's alright. Okay, alright. I got one explosives. Now I gotta do something with this though. Whoa! Okay. Kind of just touch and go. Yeah, eat shit. Eat shit. All right, that's good. That's really good. Okay, all right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, my health is not looking great, is it? Oh, all right. It's okay. Oh, I hear somebody. Somebody's about to get fucked up. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna try my strat from before. Please give me a can. Oh my god, look at that! Yes, all right. I can deal with that. Wishing strats for the win, for the win. Oh, so good. Okay. We're back in the green, just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Can hacks, yeah. Ooh, all right, there's the teleporter. Let's just walk around a bit though. Maybe there's another plate, beautiful. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see, man. Military software, addition of weapons, soldiers, and munitions, and also develops military software. Mostly software for robots reactivating some advanced weapons. Also some research of digital viruses and other information that has a destructive purpose. Great, oops. I forget what was in that box over there. Was there, I think there were explosives in there? If so, I'm gonna go grab it. Military software number 2. Warfare is highly regulated after an incident involving a certain gray star virus leaping onto nanobots and destroying the entire digital infrastructure on Mars. That sounds pretty rough. Defense regulation has not reduced the effort corporations put into it. However, the constant improvement of anti-military software laws has created a competition between lawyers imposing restrictions and military software coders finding loopholes. Oh, there's actually a secret right there. All right, what were you saying? There's a secret. I passed by another secret room, really? Whereabouts? There? No, that's not a secret up there. There's one here, though. 1, 2, 3. What you got for me? Plates. I was kind of wondering when I was going to find those. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay. That's good. Nothing here, huh? Okay. Them plates save the day. But I think up in that other crate there is at least a teeny tiny explosive. Oh, there. Over here? No, there wasn't a secret there. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Alright, so we got a large tube, a motor, which I don't really need. Ah, there's some tiny explosives. Make sure we're loaded up. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. I guess I really can't do much with that large tube, though, so fuck it. Rest is okay. Everything else is garbage. Let's get out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. But we're still alive. Woo, okay. Alright. I'm feeling okay about this now again. I'm feeling super okay. Oh, you're talking about in the boss room over there? Yeah. My inclination is that there's nothing over there. Because I think both of those were tubes full of garbagey assholes anyway, so fuck it. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Getting the shakes a little bit. Perfect. Getting near the important stuff because the number of heavy robots is getting higher. Yeah, fucking great. Some of the experimental units have been activated, and those data processor fields are supposed to be ice cold, but I guess they've overclocked it. It's now hot as hell. Blah, 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 blah. All the computerized mind control and just really nasty attack protocols. Well, probably some of every column. Heck, they're all in there, involving like, nasty soup. If I had more ammo, it would have wrecked the place. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. I hear you. Anyway, if I ever get out of here, make sure we bomb this place from orbit real good. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, this is definitely uncharted territory now. Oh, okay. Okay, we are ready. Full of piss and vinegar and fucking ready to ruin some shit. Explosives, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, all right. AI communication logs. Hostile unit detected. Heavily armed human combatants. Yeah, that's me. Quest security protocols. Contrary assets. Sector 8, 9, and 10. Security protocols offline. Processing. Haha. Suck it, AI. Heavily armed. You ain't kidding. Oh. Mm. Damn it. He didn't drop his gun. He only tagged me once in that entire fucking shitstorm, so that's pretty good. Oh, dear. Okay. Yeah, you want some? You want some? I hope that got... alright. Heavy rifle. Nice! Alright. You ain't sinking me like that, you shit. Alright, back to covering corners. Ooh, there's a can of something in there. Oh, they've got it blocked off. Oh, I see lots of cans. I like that. I like the way that looks. Of course they're gonna do this. Alright, you shits. You want some? Yeah, yeah, how about a little zzz? Yeah, come on. Yeah, fuck you. All right. Worth it. Oh, wow, I cannot. What else did I pick up? A tube. An EM detector. Yes, I like that. That's real good. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Pick up all of this. Anything else? Anything else of note? Oh, that feels good. That feels good. Okay. Med kits upon med kits upon med kits. Ah, I should use the 25 first. Ah, that's fine. Crap. Alright, what do I do with this? I drop the cans and take the med kit. 1, 2, 3. Grab that. Okay. I'm liking it. I'm liking this a lot. Oh, I don't want to get too cocky about all this. Billy, AI communication logs. Priority note to all protocols is destructive potential. Fuck you. High risk threat detected. Hostile unit is likely to use the long range comm channel. Yes, I am. At sector 10, which is the next level, apparently. High potential for external threats if hostile unit uses blah, blah, blah. Use all assets to incapacitate hostile unit. Crypt long range comm channel. Channel encrypted. Send all facility units within distance to sector 10. Uh-oh. That sounds really bad for me. That's okay. That's okay. Alright, so we got some empty cans back here, just in case. In case I need them. Nothing there. Alright. So here's a nice, safe, big area I can use. Oh, I see you up there, you shit. I'm gonna stab this guy. I'm not scared of you. Come here. All right, I'm gonna shoot him. Never mind, I'll shoot him. Oh, wow, I got some more heavy rifle ammo somewheres. Sector 10, best sector. Uh-oh. Hey, Whale Texture, how you doing? Good to see you. Yes. Another med kit, yes. Oh. All right, it's getting very interesting now. Okay, all right. Things are going okay for this heavily armed human combatant. Oh, no. You ain't doing that shit to me. Oh, I hope that's enough to... It is. Beautiful. Okay. Good shooting. This is a big area. Shoddy shells! Try to cheese out the map a little bit. I hear something. I hear static and crap. That doesn't sound great. Maybe it's just this crap in here? Yeah.
Oh.
Ammo, please. Do I need... Alright, let's do some inventory management here. Can't really do anything with it. So I'm gonna drop that here. Come back for it if I need to. I guess that'll happen. Well, since I never used the fucking revolver, let's use it now. Perfect. All right. Ah, garbage. There. Boop. Oh, more shoddy shells. Brilliant. Got lots of shoddy shells now. I like that. Because I have a feeling there's going to be an epic final battle. Or I'm going to be panicking. Oh, hello. Oh, I see one other thing on the... Yep, there it is. Guess what? Whoa! There. Worth the heavy rifle round, just to get rid of that fuck. Okay, got that. Oh, alright, you want some? Want some of this? Sure do. God, that noise is very unsettling. Making me nervous. All right, so this is a complete dead end over here. That's fine. Just don't back into that crap this time, please. A button, and I don't... I'm not digging that button. But more shoddy shells. Okay, well, I'm probably gonna have to press that button. Let's press that button. Button pressed. What did it open? Did it open this over here? No. Make sure I can get to a safe-ish place to fight whatever's coming here. Oh, I hear it. I hear it now. Yep, there you are. Ooh! Oh, you butthole! Jesus. Frick! No! Alright. It's fine. It's alright. I got a little panicky. Everything's okay, though. A little panicky. A little panicky. I think there was, yeah, there's a spider there too, which is unfortunate. But we've got a nice big open area. I should be able to dodge behind shit. There. That asshole fucking made me panic. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Hey, over here, dick. Over here. No, which way are you going? Boom! Alright, what do we got? Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, it's fine. All right, that's good. That's good. Fuck. That's right, though. That's all right. Everything's fine. Where did I leave that M chip? It was... I think it was down here somewhere, right? Now that I've got the space for it. It wasn't there. Was it down here? Oh no, that was the cans. Did I not leave an M chip behind? No, that's right. I used it for the EM detector. Fuck. All right. You know what? That's fine. That's cool. All right. So we've got that door there and that door up there. All right. One at a time. Step at a time. That is okay. We can deal. We can deal. All right. I like that. Where's the other door? Way the fuck up. No secret secrets either, which is unusual. Alright, was it through... Communication logs 3. How's he using these handheld weapons against the facility? Yeah, fuck yeah, I am. Cease manufacture of all handheld weapons. Fuck you! Advanced robot select type squid... Oh, no. Number of squids ready for production. Oh, crap. More spiders. I don't like that. That's not good. That's not good, facility AI. That's not good. Don't do that. I've got no explosives now to deal with this. Oh, crap. I hear him. Come on. Step through that door, you shit. A lot of laser, too. That's good. Okay. All right. Good. Good shooting. Damn it, drop your guns, you shit. Alright, I saw one more. Maybe that was the little tiny robot, right? That other blip. Ooh. I actually need that heavy rifle for other shit, so... Okay, alright. Oh, dear. Alright. It's fine. There's that one. That's what we're gonna do on this guy. Yeah, whoa! That wrecked his shit. Oh, laser super good. Oh shit! Whoa! What was that? Okay, alright, it's fine. Shit, reload. Fucking reload. Okay. Okay. Laser wreck some shit. That's good. That's real good. That's some good shit to know. Oh. Oh no. Ah, fuck me. Okay, it's alright. Got lots of shotgun shells. Ow, ooh, ow. Jesus. Wow, that guy's no joke. Woo, okay, that's a few less shotgun shells now. That's alright. It's okay. Everything's cool. Good. Any boxes in here, perchance? There's one down to the south. I could use some more health and a lot more ammo. Oh, dear. Okay. All right. That's fine. I can't believe I actually stabbed a mech suit. Well, hey, he was making me panic just a little bit. Mission logs, too. There's no hostile unit. Relocate yourself to chipping station at level 4, 5, or 6. Yeah, no. Leave access for clear communication with the facility. Microchipping is carried out under anesthesia. You receive a chip with the best drug and synthesis. Abnormal feelings guarantee. Thank you for carrying out. Yeah, fuck you, facility AI. Just eat a dick. Got time for your garbage. There's really seriously nothing else in here I could grab. Oh, I don't like this. They're wearing me down before the final, fight here. I don't like that. All right, who is around the corner there? That guy. He's gonna get his shit wrecked. Oh, good. There's another fucker there. Time to laser it up. Is he dead? He doesn't look dead. He's dead, I guess. Nope, he is not dead. Fuck you. Oh dear. All right. I don't have enough for another teleporter, so let's use that med kit. Ugh. Okay. It's all right. Oh, good. A big room. Oh, good. Oh, really? Oh, okay. All right. Oh, no. It looks like there's something up there. There's a can of something up there. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe not worth the trouble. This doesn't look friendly, though. Covered in corners. Oh, okay. Maybe this was the blast doors I opened. Okay, we got one through there. Who are we dealing with? Is it another? Looks like another turret. Oh, it is not another turret. All right, what you got? Shit. Okay. Make every shot count now. What you got? Ah, motor, which I can't use. Go off with that. Ooh, all right. Heavy rifle's running a bit low. My boxes. Wait, there's one down there? No, that was a teleporter. Shit. Okay, who we got through there? Shit, bad time to reload. Okay. There was a third. Wasn't there a third one? What the hell? Oh, good. Good time for the controller to screw up. Oh, all right. Got that. That'll do. Oh, shit. Oh, good. There's a spider, too. At least I think I heard a spider. Maybe it was one of these dudes with a fucking stupid shit ass. All right. Oh, good. 20. Another 30 there. Oh, all right. All right, we're getting deep into it now. Teleporter is just a bit to the south. Oh dear. Okay, we got a camera over there. Is there seriously no other boxes from here on out? That would be super bad. I need everything. Oh, nice. More armor. Great. Okay. Just a little further to the south. Yeah, there haven't been any secrets, have there? That's super unfortunate. I need those too to keep my morale up a little bit. All right. We got a camera in there, which is fine. I can knock that sucker out real quick. Only 3 grenades left, too, which is unfortunate. Oh, okay. Just a bit of ammo. A bit of ammo and nothing else. Fucking reverse ass boss fountain here. I don't like it. OK, Okay. All right. So a few of these fucks. Oh, yeah. That guy's got a handheld laser. Did he at least drop it for me? He sure as fuck didn't. What a dick. Ah, crap. Can I shimmy my way around this, you think? No. There's no way in hell. All right. What's the most ammo-efficient way to take care of these fucks? Ooh, wow. Got a lot of those. I guess the revolver, since I don't really use it all that much. Maybe I can just bury... Nope. Maybe I can just... Okay. There we go. That should do it. Take care of the rest of these old style. Stabby stabs. Oh, ow, ooh. Come here. Come here, you fuck. There. Alright. Ah, taser. I kind of want to save for my laser. They use the same ammo. But I think revolver was the right choice. Since that's going to be really fucking useless in a minute. Okay, so that's... Hey, there we go. There's a secret. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. I can make another teleporter. You know what? Maybe I won't do that. I'll wait until it's absolutely necessary. Because the med kit might actually be more important. Okay, alright. That's fine. Is there another secret behind there? Wow, they are getting clever. They are getting super clever. Alright, so they're just putting them... Oh my god, look at that. Whoa, look at that. Alright. Okay. Got armor up the asshole now. Oh, okay. We got another full set waiting in the wings. That's super good. There's a teleporter. Yeah, communications logs number 5. Hostile combatant detected, currently at level 10. Fuck yeah. Note security protocols, potential threat of manual hacking into internal communication logs, security protocols, blah, blah, blah. Initiate self-destruct. Mission failed, self-destruct malfunction. How's about to say, oh shit. Oh shit. All right, boom, boom. Okay, I can use that right away at least. And. Put that up. All right. Okay. I don't know what to expect from here on out. So let's take a little nip for courage. We'll see what we got. Level 10, here we come. Silly AI has finally noticed that I exist. Well, I'm gonna be gone soon, hopefully. I'm gonna grab some nice weapons from this place. It looks like most of the interesting stuff is already integrated into the robots. What I've got, we'll have to do. Teleport tech. It's taking me a while to get here. Yeah, almost more than 2 hours. Actually, 2.5 hours. Every drop of blood I shared. I'm probably supposed to be shed. Is worth it because it was my only chance of returning to humanity and a good life. If I get out of here, I want to become a better person. Okay. Me both, bro. You and me both. Oh, I'm getting a bad feeling about this now. I'm getting a real bad feeling about this. Okay, looks like we got maybe a kind of pseudo boss fountain here. There's three teleporters in here. That's interesting. And a box. A box with ammo. Some ammo. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right. We got one fucker behind there. It's just one. One down there. Got one up there. What is it? Okay, it's one of those. I try.
Jesus.
It still scares me a little bit. I'm trying to be a little ammo efficient here. Oof, those little zap zaps scare me a little bit. Okay, got one fucker down there, plus a camera. I hear a spider. There he is. I don't really have... Well, I've got the laser gun, I guess. Okay, good. Scared me a little bit, but he didn't tag me, so that's fine. Throw out those huge robots, the ones without ranged attacks. It took him a damn long time to use his ranged attack. Ah, fuck. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Oh, alright. A little something something. Okay. Okay. Oh, another couple boxes. Ammo, ammo, explosives. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to drop this for now. We'll grab this. Actually, we're going to drop that. Grab that. Drop that. Grab that. What do we got here? Another M chip, Jesus. Another med kit. Fucking beautiful. I could make another teleporter. More ammo. And another M chip. I should, just in case. I'm going to. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay. You surprised me a little bit there. You surprised me. Couldn't hear him over the static. Oh, fuck. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. We got everything that we needed. I'm out of grenades. Master Teleporter, Dr. Smirzoff. AI coder protocol number one. I wanted to stress the importance of making sure the teleporter hardware structure resembles tissue of a healthy human brain. Well, correct scientific term for a healthy mind and beautiful thinking is called eunoia. Really? Is that true? Please do complete research about the meaning of this concept before final review of the software. That's probably good advice. I'm pretty sure they didn't follow that. Oh, okay. I see you down there. Good, 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 good. Is there a secret over there? No, that's just a little crack in the wall. Oh, That mag shield, though. They're getting a little punchy. I don't like it. Okay, got a couple more. The way they're moving, they're just the little tiny robots. Ow, damn it. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Stay away from that. What else you got? I'm gonna move this up a little higher since I'm going to need this. I see you down there. Surprise, cockbag! No, this guy's not gonna check out the noise. Is it a turret? It's a turret. Not anymore, it's not. Oh, got another one over there. Nice shot. Oh. All right, accuracy, very important. Very important. Even with the EM detector, man, I'm just gonna cover the corners. Oh, oh. All right, you want some? Good. That's actually really ammo efficient, and I've got a lot of it. Okay, heavy security zone. Oh, 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 all right. All right, you want some? Nice. Okay, just gonna try to go lightly on the laser, so I've got plenty of it for the end. Whoa, careful. Oh, got another one over there. All right. Okay, a little heavier on that one. Did I nuke the guy behind him too? Oh, not quite. He took a good hit from it though. Oh, I think I hear more. Oh, yeah. Wow. They're really putting it to me now. All right, come on, commit to it. Commit to it, you shit. Careful. Okay, is there anything? There's a door down there. Oh, shit. Okay. Chances are I'm gonna wanna go down there. But we'll see what's over here first. Ooh, careful. Empty rooms concern me more than anything else at this point. Okay, all right. Explosives, grenades, a med kit. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. So that's three of them. That's three of the damn spooters already. Doesn't put me at ease for the rest of this level. Oh, I see a secret there. There's nothing gonna try to jump me while I'm going in there, is there? Looks clear. Alright, what you got for me? Oh, that looks nice. That looks really nice. Another med kit. Alright, I've already got two teleporters, so I'm not gonna make another one. Whoa! There's a door there. And leads nowhere. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, get through there, please. Thank you. All right. So that goes up there. Okay, dead end there. Okay, all right. Oh, I can very, very barely sneak my asshole through there. I'm gonna just be nice and... Oh, fuck you! Oh, damn it! Alright, what are we gonna do about these fuckers? What are we gonna do? There's the rest of them. Oh, here, perfect. Crap. It's really dangerous. I shouldn't even try to do it. But I've got the speed, so... Try to lead a couple of them in there? Oh, God. Get over here! Yes, okay. Just get a few. I can zzz the rest of them. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay, they're not doing it. They're not going for it. Let's try it from the south. Okay, got another bunch. Okay, all right. Thinning the herd a little bit. Oh, careful, easy. Another bunch there, okay. God, the camera rotation is gonna fuck me over. I probably shouldn't be doing this. Okay, it's fine. If I have to take a couple small hits, I guess it's okay. Besides, I can whittle them down in a much safer fashion. Ow. Ow, fuckers. Come on. Okay, now it's mostly about ammo conservation. Okay, good. Okay, well, that takes care of that. Now I can walk through here with impunity. Oh, except for that one, and that one. Mag shield coming through. Okay, there's another shit. Shit, reload. Oh, that's very dangerous. Okay, that's fine. It's cool. How's my laser doing? Not much left to it. Probably take out one more spooter. Ow! Gosh dang. Oh, I see you there, you shit. I see you there. Got him. A motor. Whoop-de fucking do, Tarantula Town. Oh, another plate. Okay. And another plate. Beautiful. Really laying the armor on me thick here. Ooh. What you got for me? More plates, holy shit. Wow. Okay, all right. This is a big ass dead end. I don't know if it was worth the ammo and such to get up here, considering how many hits I took and all that. But we've got lots of armor. Oh, I wish I had... more laser ammo. Alright, well, I could probably drop the taser and the grenade launcher. Those won't be of much use to me anymore. I'm gonna have to go through that other section with the two pipes, so... Oh, nice, okay. Didn't see that dude had dropped the thing for me. Thank you. Anybody else drop a can or something? No? Alright. That's fine, I guess. Alright, so then the other door is down there. Oh, well, alright, that's one way to do it, I guess. Alright, that's pretty much the extent of my grenades. Come on, you shits. Come on. Come get some! Worst. Three hits. Alright, so there's both of them cleared out. Okay, here we go. Oh, I heard something nasty. Hostile combatant detected, currently level 10. Yes, initiate self-destruct. Self-destruct may have function. Fuck you, bitch. I heard something mean and nasty. There it is. Alright. Okay. Okay, that wasn't bad. Two more hits, I think. Or one more. Either one. Okay. Pipe of something. Oh, I hear him. I hear him, but they're not showing up. Or maybe it's just ambient noise. Oh god, stupid ass tunnels. What are they doing to me? Alright, what do we got? Teleglitch experiment number 9. Regret that our meeting with the exotic molecule got such a bad start. Yeah, no shit, really? Anything behind its action, it possibly did not understand any of the suffering it caused. Perhaps fighting us felt like squishing a nest full of unpleasant bugs. Well, humans are pretty nasty. Apart from that, I'm still interested in what world did it originate from, who or what built it, and what did they want? Well, don't know what it wants, but I want to get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's a very unsettling noise. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, just fucking... Yeah, you idiot, just dick around. That's the way to do it. Crap. Aim is a little off. Okay, well, as long as it's dicking around, I don't care. There's a minigun, holy shit. And some explosives. And another med kit. Ha! Huh. So... Holy shit. The minigun might be important. It might be important. But then again, it might be super inaccurate. Oh dear. All right. Well, I'm gonna drop the taser. I'll take the minigun with me. It takes a long time to reload too. How much? 136. Ooh, that's good. That's good. I like that. We'll take it. We'll take it with us just in case. Seems I don't have much time left, so I just leave my final notes and questions hanging near here. Perhaps if the alien system gets more time to fit in, perhaps if he understands, blah, 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 blah. Perhaps if somebody comes back later, or somebody's trying to escape, like me, they can already have a civilized conversation. I, on the other hand, will probably already be a zombie by then. Well, I've always wondered how it feels like. Goodbye. Well, at least he's staying positive about it. Yeah, laser is almost done. You're right. So, we'll hang on to it. We'll hang on to it. We'll get it. Just in case. Oh, this looks... This looks final boss-like. What else was in that... Did I miss something in that chest? What else was in there? Oh, a med kit. That might be important, too. You know what? I'm gonna drop these enemy chips. I really don't need them. Take them along, I guess. Okay, now comes the nervousness. Oh, just in case. Polish off my drink there, and oh, this looks very final bossy. Okay. Looks like we got some tunnels to the sides. Got a big ass open area in the center. Oh boy, this is making me super nervous. Yep, okay. Oh Jesus! Whoa! Ah! Ah! Okay, oh Jesus! Okay, those colors don't save you. Oh my god. Oh. So do I shoot? Do I just shoot it? Okay. Reload, please. Reload, reload. Oh my god. Okay, I see. Okay, there it is. Oh, Jesus, it's got lasers, too. That's not good. All right. We're gonna unload this. Reload that. Reload the minigun to max. Fucking unload. Oh my god. This is very scary. Alright. Got a small hole punctured into it. Okay, alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay. Is there like any switches I should be hitting? Pick this up again just in case. Oh, there's an inner part to it as well. That's some garbage. Come on, rotate. Fuck, rotate. That's not it. That's not it. That can't be it. That cannot. Oh, I'm out of minigun. Can I pick up anything in here? There's nothing to pick up. That cannot be it. That seems a little bit. I'm not trusting this. I'm gonna look around. I'm gonna cover my corners still just in case. Oh my god. Ooh, that minigun did the job. Good thing I had so much ammo for it. This looks like it's the last teleporter. I just don't. Alright. Turn it on, I guess. Seems ready to go. Let's go take a look around one more time before we say goodbye. This was locked, right? Because I think if I died, I would show up in there. Oh boy. Let's get full armor in there just in case. Okay, I think we're done. I think that's it. Get out of here. Oh my god. F yeah. Whoa. Oh. I thought I'd survive. You and me both, buddy. Get a chance to eat anything else other than this goddamn canned meat. But I did. Master Teleport took me straight to the closest civilized spot, having to be some kind of a rundown, lowbrow space station. And the barman's face was priceless, what with all my heavy weaponry. Anyways, that was a few weeks ago, apparently. There's some heavy talking. The Militech officials have been paid out a generous salary plus a little extra and given a long vacation. 5 years since the last time I was on Earth, having a good time, blah, 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 blah. Long story short. Commence orbital bombardment. Thank you, Nuke it from orbit. Suggested, but not before they sent another team in, probably their best little killer crack army. They went in, fought hard, and took something back with them, back to blah, 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 blah. Nice enough to send me a video of corporate utility ships dropping plasma ordnance, wiping the surface of the planet clean. Take a few years off the lab work for now, see what the world has become, and live a life. Holy shit. Wow. That was something. I am spent. That was one long 3-hour run. Oh, for the final night of Teleglitch, that was the perfect send-off for this. Holy shit. I love it. It's so good. And I've unlocked everything. Pretty much everything, right? Well, except for a few of these, but whatever. I don't fucking give a damn about this shit. Wow. Wow, that's... That's cool. This was a fun-ass game. There's monsters I haven't seen? Are you shitting me? Of all of that crap... Oh, it's called a squid, not a spooter. Whatever. Oh man. Oh man. It seems like there should be more enemies here. Like I haven't fought five of them. That seems a little ridiculous, but whatever. Ah, times died 69. Lol. So I did 70 runs. Holy shit. Over 4 weeks, I did 70 runs. One fucking win, though, baby. Woo! All right. Super good. Okay. Teleglitch is done. Kaput. Complete. No more. No more, no more, no more of this. Very fun game, but holy shit. It kicked my ass, but I kicked back, so suck it, Teleglitch. Okay, next stream will not be on Monday. I will not be here on Monday. Next stream will be Wednesday. It'll be a filler. I'm not going to start a new game until the following week. Whatever day that happens to be. So let's see, plus three, the 11th, I guess. 11th of July. Oh, boy. So Wednesday will be filler. The following week we'll be starting a new game, probably Lovers in Dangerous Space Time. And then we'll take it from there. Woo! Oh, the journey for this one! Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.